Still no arrests after a man was killed in Lancaster yesterday afternoon. Officers found him with a gunshot wound around 2 o'clock on West New Street, not far from Clipper Magazine Stadium. The man was rushed to the hospital, but he did not survive. He has been identified as 69-year-old Israel Lugo. So far, there's no word on any suspects.